returning all the way to the next page along, which is page 68. And the title, She Works at a Zoo. Okay? I will read through first, and I want you to listen carefully, and then once I have finished reading, I want you to pause the video and read it yourself, okay? So let's go. I will go first. Are you ready? I'm at the zoo with Molly. Molly works at the zoo. She looks after the big animals. Elephants, giraffes, lions and tigers. Molly says, my favorite animal are the elephants. At the moment, we have got 6 elephants at the zoo. 2 of the elephants are babies. They're very cute. Molly gets up every day at 6 o'clock. She starts work at 7 o'clock. First, she feeds the lions and the tigers. They eat meat. Then, she feeds the giraffes and the elephants. They eat vegetables. All the animals drink water, Molly says. I go home at 3 o'clock. I'm always happy as I love my job. Okay guys, so pause the video and I want you to read through it yourself, okay? Once you have done that, at the bottom we have some more questions, okay? So pause the video now and just read through that yourself. Okay, now that you have read through it yourself, if you haven't read through it enough time, just remember, pause the video, read it all the way through, and then we have some questions. So section 3, we have some questions. Circle the false word and write the correct word, okay? So question 1, we have an example. Molly works at a garage. Is that true or false? Of course, it is false. It is already circled. Okay, why is it false? Because she works at the zoo. Z-O-O, zoo. Okay, question 2. Her favorite animals are the tigers. Okay, now, is that true? Yes. Oh no, let's have a look, let's have a read through. Okay, my. So the key word here, favorite animals. You see, my favorite animals are the elephants. That's right, so take your pen and circle an incorrect, sorry, the false word. So, her favorite animals are the elephants. So let's write that here. Good. Okay then, last one of the three. Next one, sorry, number 3. There are 4 elephants at the zoo. Let's read through. My favorite. At the moment, we've got 6 elephants at the zoo. So look again. Elephants at the zoo. Elephants at the zoo. What number is this? It is number 6. So there are 6 elephants at the zoo. How do we spell 6? S-I-X. Okay, continuing on, I want you to carry on yourself. Question 4, question 5, and question 6. Now remember to look at the key words, okay? So, question 4, Molly gets up at 9 o'clock. So let's see if we can find it here. Oh, here we go. Molly gets up every day at 6 o'clock. So the false one is 9. Oh, sorry, 7 o'clock. So let's write that in there. S-E-V-E-N-O-O-C-K. Okay. Question 5, the lions eat salad. Let's see if that's true. So what we're looking for, the lions eat. Lions eat. Let's have a look. Okay. Eat. Eat. So we have feeds the lions and tigers. Okay. They eat. Okay, here's the word eat. Meat. So that is false. M-E-A-T. Meat. Okay, last one, number 6. The animals drink juice. Let's find out. The animals drink. Let's see if we can see. So here we go. All the animals drink. Animals drink. What's this? Water, not juice. So let's circle that and write juice. Remember your full stops. Okay, guys, so that's it for this lesson today. And we need to, if you need to, just look back at the video and you can look and listen, practice, and each section. Okay, thank you very much, guys.